Hey guys, it's Shop Girl here, and today we are going to be opening this playset, Puppy Play Park, and the Barbie is included, and she claps when you press this button, see? So, it comes with the ball, bone, two puppies, which this big one right here, that looks like a mommy, and then this little one looks like a baby. And it comes with a little play park so they can play. And the pups attach and move together. Pups go up and down the slide when the Barbie claps or when you clap. Open it. Oh, I can't. Okay, I don't know how to attach this. I'm just gonna rip it up. Oh, there we go. There. Okay. Pull it out. It's Barbie and the ball and the bone and the puppies. And here are the instructions, which I don't really think that we'll need them, but just in case. So first, let's clip this Barbie. So we gotta make sure that we don't cut her hair. She's got beautiful hair, so we don't want to cut it. There we go. And then we need to cut there, but we'll do that after we cut this. Okay, and then we need to cut this here. Okay. Is that already cut? Yeah, that was already cut. Okay, and then put it here. Just gonna cut this cardboard. Cut it easy to get it out. Get the feet out. And how are we going to get her head? Just cut it where. We got her out. Puppy's belt. And she has beautiful blonde hair. See, it's kind of curly. It's a little crunchy on the bottom right here. But that's fine. I'll fix that. But she's got this beautiful dress with a hole in the back so that the little button can fit through. And it's got these little ruffles and little bones and hearts. Paws and little tiny words, and they say Barbie. And she's got these shoes on, which we need to cut her legs so that her legs can walk. And she's got articulation on her legs. See? And her shoes are these really nice, almost like tennis shoes, but she has those feet where, like, she can only have heels, but for some reason she's wearing tennis shoes. So I might change that up, but otherwise she has a very beautiful face. So let's get to cutting open the puppies. They look really cute. One is free. And then we'll cut this one. like cute. And then get the ball and bone out. But we'll just cut it because I don't have any other way to get it out. Cut it more. There we go. Oh, there's the bone, and it can actually fit in this one's mouth. See? There we go. Fit in its mouth. Still working on getting this ball out. Got it. Really cute ball. So, put this in away. Well, that fits in so long. Okay, inside, we'll pour some things out. Some pieces. Do not want to stay. There we go. Stay over there. Okay. Then we have. Wait. Where did it go? Oh no! They fell apart. Have to come back together. But that's no problem. Just come back. So. I put it all together and it works perfectly, except they need batteries, but I didn't get any and I did not know they needed batteries, so I might make another video where I have batteries in them and they play and stuff. I'm sorry, guys, that you didn't get to see that they do all that stuff, but Barbie can clap. Oh, good girl. You can have that bone. Oh. And then this little puppy can over here slide on it. And they also have a ball to play with. So that's really cool. Puppies can go in here too. So that's really cool. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell so you don't miss any new videos. And bye!